Attention, please. Everybody, if I may.
Let's have some attention, people!
We all know why we're here. There are 59 rotting Easter eggs hidden throughout the square, and we've got to find them. I know what you're all thinking. What about the map? The careful, detailed map of where the eggs are hidden, made each year to avoid catastrophes such as this. Well, a map was not made this year, good townsfolk. One was not made. Now, this work is going to be exhausting and, yes, disgusting, but it's my way of thanking you. Help yourself to lunch at Dosey's Market, where everything in our prepared food section will be discounted 5%, 20% for our day-old sushi. Now, with the flower show due in 3 days, we have a clock on this people, but when I look out at this fine group of volunteers, my heart races with pride. I see America, and I am proud. Now, good luck, and let the hunt begin.
We won't let you down, Taylor. Because not only are we going to find 20 eggs within the hour, but we're going on to find 25, and then 30, and then 35, and then 40, and then 45, and then 50, until we find all 59 and take back the square! Yeah!
Hurt your throat?
Very badly.
Found one!
58 to go.
Good job, Joe.